Wilson.
Wilson.
Bailey Lucan Wilson. Where that guy's from?
Middlesex.
Middlesex. That's the one that wanted to make sure we had air conditioning on here, ain't he?
Yeah, it was.
I caught that one now, yeah. Young mate, welcome, four on the rock. And Eagles.
God bless you for being here tonight. Thank you so much. I want to thank the Redeemed, and I want to thank the sponsors here tonight for inviting us out, and you, most of all, for coming. I hope you enjoy the service tonight, because we come for one thing, and one thing only, and that's to uplift our Savior, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. This first song we're going to do tonight says, "Coming soon." Our Lord is coming, and He's going to split them eastern skies, and I hope we're all ready. Amen.
saying, I'm so glad that God forgets tonight. Amen. He puts them sins you got in the sea of forgetfulness. Amen. Thank you for coming out tonight. You're coming out for one purpose, and that's Jesus Christ. And he's the one that we love tonight. You know, this group right here, we've been together about 5 years, and thank him, and I praise him for what he's done for us. It's through him that's done it, though. Amen. And I recognize that tonight.
Pick up my phone anytime and call my Savior up on the phone, and he's never too busy. He's always there to reach out. Amen. I want my dad to sing this old song right here. It says the prodigal son. Amen.
Oh,
That's what we are tonight, just servants for our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. That's the only reason why these boys do this, is for His, for Jesus Christ. Amen. That's what we're here for. That some lost soul somewhere will find Jesus as their Savior. That's the greatest gift anybody can have, is give their life to God. Amen. Amen. I want to sing this song right here. I grew up with this, and my mom and dad sung this all as far as I can remember. And I got up when I was little and sung it with them. But I love this song because it says, "Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me." Amen. Y'all listen.
Struggle alone. They say I have nothing but love. so much to thank you for.
We got so much to thank Jesus for, my amen. Now listen. So much to thank him for. Amen. I want to let my Uncle Ray, I'm so glad he made it tonight. Y'all remember my Aunt Sue. She's having a lot of heart problems, and they're going to have to do surgery, but I got to get her stabilized so they can do surgery. But I know a God who is the awesome surgeon.
Amen.
And he can fix everything.
Yes.
Amen. And I want you to help me pray and help us pray for her. Amen. But I'm so proud of what God's done for him. God saved him this year, and he has come on the road with us and started singing with us, and I'm so proud. I can't have a happier grandmother than have all her boys. 96 years old, I'm so glad my grandmother could be with us tonight. But all three of her boys is now saved and ready to meet Jesus, and that circle won't be broken in heaven now, and I'm so glad. Amen. I want Uncle Ray, if he don't mind, to sing this song right here. Does a fantastic job on it. It says, "How great thou art." Amen.
Me. I see
Amen. I'm going to take a few minutes to introduce the group to you tonight. We are so glad to be here tonight. I'm going to introduce my oldest brother right here beside of me. All the way from Wilson, North Carolina. Does a fine job singing with us tonight. And he's come on the scene with us, and I thank you. Thank God for saving him. Amen. Cleaning him up. Amen. And putting him with us. Amen. To sing and do the Lord's work. Brother Ray Stallings, all the way from Wilson, North Carolina. And this gentleman back here, well, let me walk, but step back and let you see this young man. You stand up there, Brandon. Brother Brandon Vick, all the way from Middlesex, North Carolina. Y'all give him a hand tonight. Does a fantastic job. And this gentleman right here, I can say a whole lot about this gentleman right here. He's more or less my sidekick. I look at Brother Glenn, and he does a fine job singing the bass for us tonight. And Brother Glenn said he'd come on the scene with us about 5 years ago, and he says, Brother Danny, if you can put up with me, singing with you. But I tell you, brother, this brother lives it 24/7. That's what it's all about tonight. And Brother Glenn Strickland, all the way from Pine Ridge, North Carolina. Next to this gentleman right here is my other brother that sings the baritone part. And I tell you, I'm a blessed man to sing with this gentleman right here. Does a fine job singing the baritone. Lives a good life, amen. That's what it's all about. Brother Randy Stallings from Bailey, North Carolina. And this gentleman next to him is my nephew, and just down the road a piece in Lucoma, North Carolina, singing the tenor for us tonight. He does the sound for us and whatever needs to be done, but we appreciate him tonight, Brother Philip Stallings. And this young man's stand up, brother. Amen. I want you to see him. Amen. We appreciate this brother here tonight. He does a fantastic job playing the keyboard with us. Lives a good, clean life. That's what it's all about tonight. And brother Chris Haley, I'll give him a hand. All the way from Bun, North Carolina. Yes, sir.
And this one right here, many people may not know.
Not with the bull on the rocket.
But I am glad. I asked Edgar when I got here. I said, Edgar, it's been a long time. Because the last time I was here, I was with a group called Right Turn, if anybody remembers them. And that's how long it's been. And I'm so glad to see the boys and see what God has done. And I asked Edgar when he gets here, I told him, I said, Edgar, if you don't mind, would you please play bass? I'm just learning. I read music, and I just practiced for the first time last night. So, and he said, yes, sir, I'll be glad to do it. But if you'll make welcome your hometown guy, Mr. Edgar Johnson, playing bass for us tonight. Amen. Amen. And I ain't forget. Last but not least, you can't forget him. I have said everywhere we go, my Uncle Danny's the heart of us. For ones that know my uncle and how he lives his life and who he talks to, he don't find strangers. He finds friends. Everybody he sees up and down the highway, he's going to know you before it's out. He reminds me so much of my mother-in-law, Mr. Linda Vick. I miss her so bad. But I want you to make welcome my uncle, the heart and soul of Form the Rock, Mr. Danny Stallings from Rocky Cross, North Carolina. Amen. And most of all, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who gives us strength to do this day in and day out. I said when I got off the road driving trucks all those years ago, God, if you'll get me back home, I'll be glad to sing anywhere you go, anywhere you want me to go, any door you open. I feel like Michael London in Highway to Heaven sometimes, because I've sang on street corners, I've sung in barbecue events, we've sung just about anywhere. But love gets you farther than hate, people.
Amen.
Love your fellow people. Love your neighbors. Love your friends. Amen. We got too much hate in this world, and I'm not going to get started preaching because the Lord knows what happens when I get started preaching. But Lord knows love will get you farther than hate in this world, and I want to leave that with you tonight. If I've got one topic I can leave, love is Jesus, and Jesus is love.
Amen.
Love your friends. Love your family. Love your enemies. Tell somebody you don't like you love them and see how far that goes. You'll be surprised sometimes. Amen. But we love you tonight. Thank you so much. Thank our sponsors once again. Thanks, Redeem. God, y'all are so good. I can't wait to hear y'all again. And God bless you, people. I hope you've enjoyed tonight. For those that never heard us before, I hope you don't run out the door saying, "Oh, my Lord, what was that?" I hope you come back. I hope we're invited back. I hope Beggar will get us back again. We love what we do for God, and that's the reason why we do it, is I want to see souls saved. I want to see souls come to Jesus before it's everlasting too late, because our world is wrapping up very quickly, and I'm ready to go home with Jesus. This song right here goes right along with it. I've never been this home sick before. Y'all listen.
Someone standing by the door.
graces us with fine, fine music they do. Amen. I want to sing this one that everybody knows. Amen. And everybody can join in with us. Because I'm glad all I got to do is have a little talk with my Jesus. And it makes everything all right. Amen. This song right here says, just a little talk with Jesus makes everything all right.
Change around just a little bit.
See if you can see on that thing. If what the
stand up and stretch, man. Yeah, how you doing? Stand up and stretch your legs.
Okay. And that's it. It's got. Pretty, you got any braid on? Huh? It's just white. It's just all white.
Okay.